Ruvik. I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Thank you.
I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Oh! Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Thank you.
go, go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Dropped and lost, walking a tightrope bound to slip. Sound is a twisted lullaby, touches the slice before the blind. Soon the sound.
Give up the light.
using every last breath, escaping the long way down.Thank you.